eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
So, face to face again.